when we pulled up, it was like a regular little track. He ain't look like nothing suspicious or nothing like that.
The first time I saw it, I just looked at it as another trap. I mean, we had so many. It was crazy one day, because the first time I ever went over there, my girl dropped me off. And when she was dropping me off, she said, baby, I've been staying in Rockford all my life, and ain't nobody never lived in that house. So the first thing I said, well, what the fuck does that mean?